I had recorded my previous video on 11th of May. COVID confirmed cases on that day were nearly 67k, but according to Google, the confirmed cases are 101k on 19th of May, that is today. That is a rapid growth, which is not good. So stay home, stay safe. Link for the video is provided in the description. Have a look at it. Well, in that video, we had made a face mask detector, which detects whether a person is wearing a face mask or not. I updated the code by including the trained face recognition model, which I had used in my face identification and recognition video. Link for this is also provided in the description. Whenever a person is detected without a face mask, his face will be recognized. Once that was done, the data needs to be logged, in other words, stored, for which I created a class as XLC having a method create. For the test purpose, I imported it in an empty file and called the method create, having input as date, time, etc., which will be the columns in the Excel sheet, followed by the file name itself. When I run the code, Excel file will be created with the provided inputs. Similarly, I have also created a method named as time date, which basically is going to return the current time and date. And what if the user tries to create the Excel file that is already existing? Then the method create will basically ask the user whether or not to overwrite the data. Similar to these methods, I also created a method named as update data, which is basically going to update the data in our Excel file. Therefore, I can say the data logger was just working fine. I programmed it to record the data whenever a person was not wearing a face mask. And with all these being said, it was time to test it out. The data was saved successfully, but the face recognition was not working as expected, which needs to be updated. In the era of IoT, it is not recommended to store the data offline, and the best alternate to this was to use Google Spreadsheet instead, which probably is a concept to a future video. Until then, stay creative, stay home, and be safe.